The program is a master's in biotechnology. It's a master's level class, 2 years. And the goal of the course is to provide a broad understanding of what goes into biotechnology on a company level. So one can come away with a real understanding of how to be an entrepreneur and what things they can aspire to other than just working in a lab.
Most of our students do like this program because it is an integrated science and business degree. So that they do spend a lot of time understanding the biotech science, but they also understand the business aspects of biotechnology.
I think the most unique aspect, one is its location. We're in Silicon Valley. We're surrounded by the industry. Secondly, there's a number of people from the industry in the program who teach classes, so it's hands-on. These people have done it before, they've managed companies, and I think that is very, very valuable.
Coming to the Silicon Valley for me when I was researching graduate programs, San Jose State University was right in the hotbed of everything. It was like right in the midst of it, so it was perfect for someone like me who wanted to be introduced to the biotech industry to be in the land of opportunity where there's so many biotech companies.
The Bay Area has more biotechnology companies than any other urban area in the world.
The job outlook for the students in the Bay Area is tremendous. Over 90% of our students are employed by graduation, and everybody does have an internship before they graduate.
While I was in my first year, I actually landed the job at Genentech simply because I said, I am here at San Jose State University doing a master's in biotech, and I explained how this program is beneficial and how it will make me a better asset to the company.
That, I think, is a very common story among many of the students who wanted to do something else. And I think this program gives them the tools and the confidence to go in and effect a change into a new career track.
I think it's a 10 out of 10 for me. I definitely recommend it to everybody.
It's a phenomenal program. I wouldn't have done any other master's program besides the Master's of Biotechnology program here at San Jose State University. I know I made the right choice.